J.K. Rowling has faced a lot of backlash regarding the casting of Claudia Kim in Fantastic Beasts, Crimes of Grindelwald on social media. Now the British novelist has responded on the same. Claudia Kim is a South Korean actress who plays the role of Anagin, a human who becomes the eventual pet snake of Lord Voldemort in the second installment of the Fantastic Beasts film series, which also features performances from Eddie Redmayne, Jude Law and Johnny Depp. After the release of the movie trailer, people have seen that Kim was in the Nagin character. So people on social media claim that it is offensive to have her perform in such a compliant role. Listen, Joan, we get it. You didn't include enough representation when you wrote the books. But suddenly making Nagini into a Korean woman is garbage. Twitter user Jen Molton wrote in a message to the Harry Potter author, representation as an afterthought for more woke points is not good representation. But hitting back at the claim, Rowling insisted that the casting was entirely appropriate as the fictional character in fact has Asian origins. Swati report from Next9 World.